politician who sacrificed oppression and being imprisoned over years and years. No citizen should ever again be harmed or deprived of his or her rights. We must continue to hold up the spotlight on Egypt. Thank you for supporting Egypt Reform, our organization. We have a long road ahead, but together, God willing, we will reach our destination. Thank you.
And that has been so long overdue, has it not? We know that as millions of people in high